Alright, I'm going to take this so-called smooth shot out for a test drive. It's taking me ages to get this balance right, but anyway, what a lovely garden you think this is. You can hold weddings here. Well, I mean, this is a nice backyard, and of course what we've got in the background, but church bells. I think you could put 300 guests in this place. Anyway, let's see. The smooth shot's really that smooth. Well, I suppose after them, I could go through the cave. Oops, that's not trip over any instruments. To the front. Let's see what's happening out here. Oh, there we go. Surprise, surprise. A wedding. I'll skirt today. Not a predominance of pink there, is there? I can't see you. I see one pink. One purple. Let's see. Let's see. I might even go up here. Now, is it, folks? Is it steady land out there or what? No? Yes? Give it a whirl. See if we can zoom by the roller. What a lovely day. Even though we're breathing in candle, it's still a very nice looking day. See how I can't get a nice like roller, I like that two-tone. There you go. Going on. There's the bell tower, folks. Oh, okay. say up there, we're on a smooth cam. I'll allow it. What's that?
I must get us up to date as this.
Yeah, it's digital. It's great.
I just do all the digital stuff.
It's all allows you to do this without getting too jerky and stuff.
Yeah.
So just trying it for the first time.
Oh, right, yeah. Why not? Yeah.
But, of course, these latest iPhones and what have you, got fabulous cameras on them.
Oh, yeah. Amazing.
They're really crystal clear.
I just do good old fashioned digital. I say old fashioned. I mean, I was into photography so long ago, I still got an old developing tank at home.
Oh, I have too.
Yeah.
And I've got black and white film and some paper.
Yeah.
I can't say I'm used to it for a long, long time.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
In fact, the chemicals have probably gone off. So I'm going to walk on by. The bride looks happy. Can't tell who the in-laws are, so it must be peaceful. Some pretty bridesmaids. Yeah. Marriages, aren't they wonderful? It's not set up properly. And that's the first trial of a smooth shot.